They're coming to take me away, ha-ha. They're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha. To the funny farm where life is beautiful all the time. And I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats. And they're coming to take me away.
Are you the puberty fairy?
The fuck did you just call me?
The puberty fairy?
Puberty fairy? I'm the hormone monster. I'm not a fairy. I mean, sure, I fuck around with dudes, but I'm not a fairy.
Dad, check out the bird!
I know, I see it, buddy. Isn't it cute?
I wonder what it tastes like.
What did you just say?
I wanna eat the bird.
No, buddy, that's a cardinal. You can't.
I'm gonna eat it.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I'm gonna catch it.
Hey.
And I'm gonna eat it right in front of you.
Oh, God. You are just like your mother.
But I also really love not crying on the... We should go get a cup of coffee. And I'll act friendly. And I won't pull any stunts, but I'm a freaking stunt puller from birth.
I found a bat. Hi, little guy. You're really cute. Is there any way I can help you out? Here, I'll help you out, bud.
Did you wake me up? Did you bring me here? And all of a sudden, you're walking out on me? I don't think so. Not right now. You're getting your wishes, so sit down!
Touching hands. Reaching out. Touching me. Touching you.
I hate to break it to you, but what people call love is just a chemical reaction that compels animals to breed. It hits hard, Morty, then it slowly fades, leaving you stranded in a failing marriage. I did it. Your parents are gonna do it. Break the cycle, Morty. Rise above. Focus on science.
Nobody told you today you look gorgeous. You look beautiful, and your legs look like two sticks of butter lashed together in a rough-hewn manner. You're gorgeous.
Well, by jeepers, you're back on that iPhone again, picking up Pokemans. If you keep playing that iPhone, you're going to be grounded, mister.
You know, they're like, I think someone needs to go to BED. And I'm like, I don't know what this BED shit is. I just know I'm going to get screwed.
That's sad if you can't whistle, but good, because I can't whistle.
What's whistling anyway?
You put your lips together and blow.
Like this.